Alright, let's solve the following problem. Distribute 34x minus 68 is equal to 26x plus 52. Subtract 26x. You get 60 over here is equal to 0, 1. So we end up with 120. Oops. Oh, why did I do that? Excuse me. 34x minus 26 is 8x. I think that's 15. All right. That's it. All right. Hope this helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.